Paano, Mars, na pag-usama niyo ni Jason? Paano pag, what if, nabungit yung asay na parang, I want to get
married. Sungit yung principal dun sa likod, oh. May principal dun.
Was there a moment principal? Na parang na, ano siya, parang,
Oh,
how do you tell that to Jason?
He knows me, he loves me, he understands me, he knows my reasons. I don't think it'll come to that.
Ah,
okay. Why pag propose siya?
Surprise! Surprise!
Kukunin mo lang yung ring, ano?
Surprise ka rin!
Say the surprise!
Gusto mo bang ma-surprise?
Say the surprise!
Eh, alam niya yon, hindi niya gagawin. He will never put me in a very uncomfortable spot. That is unfair. Yung mga ganong klaseng surprise, unfair yun eh. Because it requires two people to make a decision, not a surprise.
Malay mo, bigla magbago decision mo. Pag
eh, di ba nagbago yung decision ko? Sasabihin mo sa kanya, wala na mag-surprise-surprise pa, no?
Ah, pwede naman.
Diretsahan na. Hindi naman pwede, hindi na kailangan ng gano'n. I mean, you know, we're not naman... I never really dreamed of it. I suppose I never saw myself as a yung teenager na, itong wedding gown ko. Ano, mga maids. Wala akong gano'n.
Wedding? Wala gano'n.
Walang gano'n, ma.
Bakit ginawa mo yan? Oo, oh, diba? Maya.
Huwag mo na personalin si Pinar.
Kaya nga eh.